body of Captain Edward Nordenfeld, killed in action in Afghanistan, will be returned to Australia today.
Captain Nordenfeld entered the dwelling. In the ensuing contact, he took out two fighting-age males. He was hit by a round from enemy sniper. Until the inquiry takes place, we talk to no one.
Why was he alone? Who was covering?
It was an ambush.
Get down!
What else are you hiding from us, Sergeant?
I know what you did. I saw it. And I know what you are.
Did you kill someone you shouldn't have?